I'm Michelle Goetz. I'm the Associate Vice President and CEO of the SDSU Research Foundation. We're one of four nonprofit auxiliaries established to support San Diego State University. Our primary role is to support the research, creative activities, and community service programs of the faculty at San Diego State University. Our staff will help faculty know when, where, and how to apply for funding. We'll help you develop your budget, submit your proposals, and when you receive your award, we'll help you manage the grants. Our goal is to make it as easy as possible for our faculty to focus on their activities while we take care of things like hiring the students and the staff, buying your equipment, and all of the accounting and financial and legal issues that come with external funding. In some cases, we provide physical space to house the research or other activities. For example, we own 9 buildings down on Alvarado Court, just east of campus. We also have facilities out on San Diego Bay, where faculty are doing research using a unique seawater system to study ocean habitats, including how to improve marine environments that have been damaged by climate change, tourism, and overfishing. Our staff is here to help faculty from all departments and colleges. Our goal is to support the amazing research and creative activities you're doing that are changing the world and improving people's lives. We're here on the south side of college in the Gateway Building, so come by and connect with us and see how we can support you.